This time, this video, we just try to review. Last time, we learned a lot of Chinese idioms, 成语, okay? Then first, we review this one here, 反复推敲。反复推敲就是不停地想 which one is a better. 反复,反复是 over again, 推是 push,敲 is announce, okay? This have a story from long time ago. 有一个人叫贾岛，他是一个 poet 诗人，他想写一首诗，两句话。第一句话是小鸟在树上休息，在树上睡觉，一个人忙。和尚 or can say 僧人晚上想去朋友家他去朋友家是 push a door 是推门呢 or knock the door 是敲门呢他就想我写这首诗、是写他推门去朋友家呢 or 他敲门去朋友家Which character is better? To use the 推 or to use the 敲? Okay. Then 他想着想着看见了一个人这个人叫韩愈韩愈也特别喜欢写诗韩愈也是一个 poet 诗人他问韩愈他说韩愈如果我写诗 poetry 如果我写诗第一句话是小鸟在树上睡第二句话是朋友一个人 monk 和尚晚上去朋友家是 use the which character it's the push the door or knock the door他想一想问韩愈韩愈说用敲门比较好为什么呢因为敲门可以进去啊如果推门的话晚上朋友可能会 lock the door right 朋友不能进去所以他想了好长时间是推呢还是敲呢韩愈说用敲更好因为敲更能写字 more emphasized the night time is so quiet 敲 OK 然后贾岛写诗的时候就用了敲门后来以后 after or later 我们现在喜欢用 over again use the 推And the 敲 just from there, from that person 是贾岛。贾岛就想，推呢还是敲呢？He don't know which one. Yes, after his 敲是敲。Right now we use the 推 and the 敲 Nothing meaning we push the door or we knock the door. This means we need to think which one is a better. Okay. 反复推敲。如果你想啊、你今天有 more than one things to do, everybody have that, right? So then, both, you only can have choice to take one, choice one, right? So you don't know which one is better. You have to compare which one is good for you or which one is better, okay? So then in that time, in that case here, that means you cannot...answer right now, right? You cannot figure out right now, okay? So then let me say, okay, I need time. I need to think that. I have to figure out that. In Chinese, it's like the same. 反复推敲 very similar like that. 我得好好想一想 When you think, you need to think, or to compare. Which one's better? Which one's nice? 反复推敲 Okay? 反复推敲 means I have to think.I need to think about that. 推敲，反复推敲。OK, now we see next one here. 双管齐下。We review this one too, okay? 双管齐下 means do, okay, means 双管齐下。Okay, here, 双管齐下，这是双 means couple, means two, more than one, more prefer to say two, okay, 管 We already say that one, 管 right? 双管 means both, more than one, two, 齐下 together to do, 双管齐下 do more than one things, you can say, 我得双管齐下，今天，我得去Doing something, more than one things, okay? So, that means, okay, 我双管齐下, okay? 双管齐下 for what? Everything, okay? So, 双管齐下. Let's see next here. 双管齐下. Next one here, we can see. 不入虎穴焉得虎子. 不入虎穴焉得虎子.入 is in, into, 不入不去虎 tiger, 老虎的家焉 how 怎么得到老虎的孩子呢不去老虎的家怎么得到老虎的孩子呢 The absolutely first sentence You want to 你想要得到老虎的孩子、你想得到老虎的孩子你得去老虎的家 The question here如果你不去的话你怎么得到呢如果你不去的话你怎么得到呢 OK, absolutely, we are not to go to the tiger's room, a house, something, right? We don't need to take to drop the tiger's, the child, the babies, right? And the smaller tiger, OK? So then, OK, in that case, we...Say something is dangerous means tiger, 老虎 is to person or people is more dangerous, right? Yes. That's why when I say something is okay, so, oh, that is dangerous. So let me say, oh, I know that, but still how to do. If I don't do it, I don't think I can get that. Okay, you can say in Chinese, you can say, 不入虎穴焉得虎子啊，我得做呀。我得去呀、啊、da da some things. That means how some things are dangerous or problem, you know, it's just more prefer for dangerous doing so something. Oh, I do that, it's very dangerous, but I'm not sure still how to do, to go, to visit, for work, for everything, just by yourself. You think that's a dangerous? Then you can say, oh, 不入虎穴焉得虎子啊。So still must have to do that. Okay. All right. Let me see next. We have the next one here. We have the next one here. Let me see here. Okay. Wow. I love this one here. Right. It should be like that too. Okay. Let's see. 多多益善 Or can say 越多越好 The more the better.多多益善 something is when you go to the store, more prefer for that. Even go to the restaurant, right? Maybe the servers want you to drink the beer. Do you want to add more or something? Sure. Okay. The more, the better. 多多益善 give me more. Okay. So that means you still have, want more. Okay. Nothing meaning you don't have. You have. You just want more. Okay. 多多益善 or you can say,越多越好 Okay, sometimes I like to say when you learn Chinese, please 多多益善 study or spend more time that means the most the better the most the better 多多益善越多越好 Okay, I'll see you guys next time Bye bye